I will teach you how to write the card ID into our DAO controller. This is our DAO controller. This is our desktop device. First, connect the USB 0 into your computer. I show you. This is USB 0. Connect it into the computer. Okay, the green LED indicator is turned on. Second, you will search the serial port. Click My PC. Right. And manage. Click to device manage. And the COM port. Okay, now you know my computer USB serial port is common 11. Okay, finish. Okay. Click the software. Okay. Click the RFID settings. Okay. Click RFID. Okay, now the software is open. Click the version. Version, you click the English. Okay. And select the username. We collect our company name, Jutai. Okay. And first, input the card ID into this software. Select settings. Okay. Card maintain. Okay. This is our hands-free card. I will input the card ID in the software. Okay. So. Okay, card ID input, finish. Click import. Oh, sorry. Finish, click this.
Close.
Okay, and select DAO controller. Select COM. Okay, COM 11. Open. Okay, here has show connected. Select OK. Please open zero port. Sorry. 它打开窗口啊. Come 11.
点连接对。可以了，现在可以了。
Oh, sorry. Click connect.
点错了. OK. 点 OK.
OK.
Success. 已经烧成功了.
Okay. From there, you can see successfully. That means the card ID has saved into the controller. After this, you need to power off to the controller. Power off. Okay, repower. Connect the DAP. The third DIP on the on position, that means only the card ID saved in this controller, the card can work with the controller. If you not to tell this position to on, that means all card can work with this controller. It is only at the remote receiver. Okay, repower and we tap in. Okay, open. Change the second card. Card ID not save into the controller, but it can't work. We tell the DIP to the
把它播下去.
Off, power off.
这两张卡都能收.
Okay, tempting.
这张是不能收的，刚刚.
Okay, now it can work. Any type can work with this. Okay, now this can work. Okay.